Okay, I'm good and wet, riding in the rain, and I'm gonna go to the Museum of Art and History, the Customs House. It's supposed to be awesome. There's Mel Fisher over there. Street Market. Alright, let's go in. I never read it. I should actually read the book. Award-winning journalist. Built in 1861. So during Prohibition, Key West didn't really play. They did what they wanted to do. This was sponsored by the Green Parrot, put this exhibit together for him, or paid for it or something. It's just a beautiful building too. I like the actual building. And there's lots of frivolity that goes on.
Thank you. dark again, it's assault and gathering darkness.
I'm sure this didn't come out very good, but it was an awesome trip. It's really worth the time here. I was here quite a bit. If you ever make it here, definitely check out the customs house. As I said, if you make it down here to Key West, definitely check out that. If you like museums at all, it's well worth the time, and it wasn't very expensive. All right, great and wonderful day. As I go eat, I'm gonna find something to eat. Now that I'm dry from riding in the rain. It's been raining a lot since I've been down here. You dry off. Can't let it ruin your time. Mm-hmm.